Hello. Welcome to Castlevania Lords of Shadow. As you can see, I haven't even booted it up yet. So, we're going to see how this goes.
Good old Mercury Steam.
Alright. In association with Hideo Kojima. Okay. I'm gonna turn the brightness all the way up so you guys can see it.
A storm is coming. Mankind faces ruin and despair. The world is changing, yet hope remains in the hearts of the people. We go about our daily lives never knowing the forces that can change our destinies forever. We are oblivious, ignorant like sheep to the slaughter.
Yeah.
This night, in the year of our Lord 1047, marks the beginning of our journey together. A journey into darkness, into madness. I watch him from the shadows. Is he the one? He has come far already, but he will be tested. Tested to the very limits of human endurance and beyond. This night he rides looking for the old gods, armed with an amulet that has led him here. Tonight he will begin his journey into oblivion.
All right. Let's go, Patrick Stewart.
The struggle for supremacy is eternal, inevitable. Victory is the natural objective of every creature on this world. They will kill and die for their kind to dominate. Some call this eternal struggle equilibrium, the balance between light and darkness. These are dark times. Times without hope. Men of faith claim that this is a test from God to strengthen our spirit. Perhaps this is true, or perhaps it is simply a pious lie. If it is true, darkness has come to engulf once proud humanity, and we are witnessing the end of mankind.
Press X for direct attacks, Y for area. Press A to jump. Combine these to unleash deadly move. Need it. Yes, I can. Wait for it. Oh, my dagger. Hey, hey, I'm back. What is a man? I wish they would too. God. Like, that's not available anywhere. You know what a man is? He's a miserable little pile of secrets. Combat mode, inventory, blah blah blah. Welcome to the club. Clear this because it's gonna bother me otherwise. Oh, okay, that's good enough. Okay. I can upgrade it. I don't have enough experience. Good God. Oh, I remember that one. Oh, cool. Okay. Okay. The Iron Chain. It's the combat cross. I am Gabriel Belmont. Blah, blah, blah. A watered bastard of a local one. Ordered into one. Okay, never ends being one of his own. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Lesser like group. Oh, how did that not?
guess it's full of UTEs. I don't know. Friendship. He dead.
Who? Who are you?
I am Gabriel. I have traveled here seeking the Guardian of the Lake.
You are from the Order? They sent you?
How do I find him?
He will find you. In the forest.
Thanks. Levels by using the last sticks on stage 8. No.
I follow him into the old forest, watching him from afar. He is strong indeed.
Indeed.
The one God comes to drive out the many, but here, in this place, God's influence is thin and threadbare. The old gods still hold sway here. Few venture this far into the wood.
Mm-hmm.
He is disturbed by dreams, dreams that gnaw at his very soul. He will rest for the night, but rest will not come easy. The battle has left him weakened, but he knows the dream will return, and though he fears nothing on this earth, yet his nightmares sap the strength within him and leave a cold grip on his heart. Tomorrow he will use the old hunting path. Long has it been in disuse, but for now, he dreams.
Yeah, I'm not going to skip any of Patrick Stewart's talking.
What motivates a man to confront the challenges that most of us would run from? Condemning him to solitude, exposing him to defeat and death. The answer is love, a force so powerful that all reason becomes blind to it, blind to all things, even the truth.
She's gonna steal your soul.
Loss of love can make a man desperate, desperate enough to do anything to bury the truth, to hide from its pain.
Press and hold left trigger and push on the dodge and attack when I catch. Okay.
Transfiguration. Not that way. This is far up, so go. Okay. Marie! I know Marie.
Oh.
still a loss of armor. Too long. Oh, you can skip the scenes. Alright, now where are we at? I think his power fades in a minute, if I'm not mistaken.
They're after us.
I can travel no further. You will find what you seek ahead.
Alone again with only his thoughts as company, he continues on his journey to find the one he seeks. Who or what was that strange creature? There is a power here that few know, a power that could have some influence on events. Perhaps the guardian of the lake is aware of him now.
Maybe.
And offers aid in his quest. There is just the small matter of the dead bog to overcome, a place that has claimed the lives of many of the Brotherhood. The smell of death is strong here, and danger lies around every corner, but nothing will stop him. Nothing will stand in his way.
Nothing will stand in my way. Okay, is there a lock on? There is not. Cool. Oh. Yeah, well, magical gems can be certain empty slots can be the one with increased stamina and offense slots. Cool. Cool. nest crawl. Something in the water, something terrible. I've seen men dragged under and return. Catching these creatures can only be seen as ripples above the surface. Might as well as my floor just before regressing. One cannot walk around them. I'm just fumes. I said, heck, I know I'm going to die. He said, heck. Okay. Okay, if you'll let me, I will. This reminds me of, hey, there's a bomb. The bubbles. Dangerous souls. The Nades. Okay. Goblins. Where am I supposed to go? Left or right? Ooh, watch it. Oh, I don't want to go that way. Left or right? Hmm.
shit. Ow! Hey! Where I should be going. Let's try that one. Probably like the other way, but fuck it. We're here. Supposed to go that way. Let's check this way. Hmm.
so they intertwine.
All right, well, that's good. I already got this one. I'll go that way. I don't... God, it's been... so long since I've played this. I'm gonna have to get... It's gonna be like Revengeance all over again, where I'm gonna be fighting the fucking camera. Yay!
The drag.
Oh, cool. It's going to start. Wait, where the hell am I? Start raining soon.
Did this lead me to the beginning? Oh my god, I think it did. Oh my god, it did. Son of a bitch. You're okay, Rumpelstiltskin. Come on. I'm gonna go that way now. Good thing these things don't one-shot you.
No, da bubbles. Da bubbles.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, yeah, I was here. So let's go this way. The goblin is here. Okay. I will. Let me. Okay. Okay, so that was just another drop down. Okay.
Let's follow the tree. That's the path it wants me to go.
How many of these do I have now?
mausoleum nearby, Master. Legendary artisan. Oh, Gandalfi! Really there. What aid the one, blah blah blah. Sinking in the mud. What's behind the mausoleum? Absolutely. We'll have to climb up that way to get in said mausoleum because I'm pretty sure it's locked. Yep. And a hold.
Forgive me, brother, but my need is far greater than yours.
Number, what it do?
How are you? Good, sir. Are you doing well?
Ah!
Glad you're doing well. That's what I've been told. I can't say I know from personal experience. But yeah, I know they are, man. Get my ass whooped. Ow! Up. No. This giant ass cliff. Let's see. Oh, I remember this. I remember failing here multiple times. Let's see.
The stench of the bog fades into memory, and a land of great beauty lies before him, a paradise where nature lives in harmony with all living creatures. Indeed, a refuge for those who wish it. He is close now, close to the old gods and the old ways. Long forgotten by men, this kingdom was once revered by all. Yet now only a small part remains. Soon even this will disappear. The amulet senses its master. Its journey is almost over. He will need all his strength now, all his wits. If he is to succeed here, if he is to convince the old god to help him.
I mean, I might. What is its purpose? I don't know. That is a great question. As soon as you reveal that, perhaps you can wipe them all. I mean, maybe. I don't know. Oh, shit. Hey!
The stench!
Let's see. I love the music. It's so epic. Dramatics! I don't want to scroll. I want my health to be better. Life gems, blah blah blah. No. Look
at all this water. You know, I know it's because it's upgraded because it's running on newer hardware. But for this being... Oh, shit. Thanks, Daniel. But for this being an older console game, like two generations ago, it doesn't look horrible. Like I said, because it's upgraded, I missed one. How did I miss one? Where is it? How did I miss it? Where'd it go? Where'd it come from, Cotton Eye Joe? How did I miss it? That isn't one. Where it be? Did I seriously miss it, or is it gonna pop up like it's just weird that that's the problem. Okay, and that. I don't see anything glowing. My darling Martha.
Why did you say that name?
No. It can't make me. Yep. Missing one. But where would it be? Is it right there? Oh, hello.
Shit, that was it.
Okay. Well, let's go talk to Pan. Hmm.
Show yourself.
Yeah.
The Brotherhood needs your help. I need your help.
We all need your help.
I know who you are, Gabriel. I am the guardian of the Lake of Oblivion, where the living can communicate with the dead. Tell me, warrior, are you aware of what is happening in the world?
We have been deserted by God. Creatures from the void come to claim the souls of men, to wipe mankind from the face of the earth.
Oh-ho.
And what of the elders of your order? What do they think?
That God has not abandoned us. They believe that a powerful spell has been unleashed by someone or something. A spell that has isolated our world from the heavens, cutting us off from God, and allowing evil to flourish unchecked.
Why have the Brotherhood of Light sent you to the Lake of Oblivion?
They have dreamt that a message waits for me at this lake. A message that holds a clue to our salvation. Mm. I was instructed to seek you out, in the hope that you may show me the path.
The elders believe that these dreams are the last message from the heavens, and that you should know something that we are unaware of.
Is that it?
Yes. My wife, Marie, was murdered not 2 days ago by the evil that roams these lands.
Yeah.
Her soul and those of the recently departed are trapped here and cannot find peace.
And that is why they sent you to the Lake of Oblivion, because they believe that she is waiting for you here to deliver a message to you.
Yes. Will you help me?
Only the most deserving of the living are worthy of speaking to the dead. Are you worthy, Gabriel?
Probably not. Let's see. What am I? There's Marie. Going to kill her. Oh no. She's going to die.
Sorry, I must have noticed she's only one direction which to turn the three wheels and the shadow of the hidden path.
I did it. Excuse me, it was a lot farther up.
What does this mean? Tell me!
Only that you have passed the test. You appear worthy of entering the Lake of Oblivion.
Thank you.
It's awfully kind.
Make sure you have your daggers with you. One never knows when need may arise.
He's funny. Da-na-na. I missed it, Jim. Okay.
The test has shaken him. I see the doubt in his eyes as he heads towards the lake.
Oh, no!
So Pan is helping him now. That's good. Perhaps it bodes well. I wonder if he knows what awaits him here, in this place where the dead can contact the living. It is cold now. A chill wind blows through his heart. I can see it, feel it. He will need help if he is to succeed. He must not fail. He will not fail. Not now. Not yet. Not if I have anything to do with it.
The main character, Pan. Classic folklore tells of a mystical spirit that inhabits untamed woods, protecting them from harm. Legends tell of different forms of the spirit, often an eagle, a deer, a boar, or even a horse, as well as many others. Some portray Pan as an evil satyr, while others tell a story of a benevolent and powerful demigod, a servant of Mother Nature herself. But mankind and its arrogance pollutes and destroys the world, and the old spirits depart, and soon Pan must choose his own fate. Oh yeah, I remember this. I remember being blown away that they put snow on the screen. I was like, what?
Give me that. Yay! Yay.
Now I get that fight. The Ice Colossus. I think after I fight the Ice Colossus, I'll probably call it there and make some lunch. Also, I have to pee. No surprise there. Everybody that knows me knows I have a very weak bladder.
Greece, European civilization, among them a titan of war. Before Rome, before ancient Greece, a great empire possessed technologies past others, and the time wars have been a pivotal achievement. The Greek conflict known as the Necromantic Wars obliterated this once threatened civilization. Great feat of injury was lost, and a dark spell that was played, the heavens of earth was cast. Souls of the dead were drawn to this place, and someone gave new energy to magic runes, reanimating the titan one. Sir?
Oh, right. Why are you gonna reminisce about your Xbox achievements? Shadow of the Colossus like shit right here. Damn. Did you just like swap to PlayStation or what? Because I mean, as long as I've known you, you've always been on the PlayStation. Got the Master Chief Collection on here. I just haven't played it yet. Hey, Patrick Stewart, where you at? Where you at, sir?
Marie!
Meow.
Forgive me. I was not there to save you.
There is nothing to forgive, my love. I am so happy to look upon your face again.
Good old Rumples.
My love, the elders of the Order hope that you can help us to understand what is happening. The world has been isolated from the heavens. Some believe that God has abandoned us. Can it be true?
I feel that the spirits are trying to talk to me.
Go on.
They whisper things to me.
Okay.
It is hard to understand them all. It is so dark. So many people crying. I cannot find them in the blackness. I'm scared. There is something else. A shadow is on my mind.
Was it a lord
you
of
must
shadow?
Help us, Gabriel.
What are they telling you? Who are they?
They are the spirits who founded your order. And that the power of the Lords of Shadow is the key. They talk of a prophecy. I don't understand what they mean. I can feel myself fading. I can hardly see you. Darkness is closing around me.
Marie,
I love you, Gabriel.
Don't go, Marie. I love you too.
Dum, 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 dum. Talk to Big Papa, Professor X.
Why are you here? Who sent you?
I am Zobek, a warrior of your brotherhood. Pan and I are old acquaintances. He felt you would be in need of my assistance.
I have heard of you. I am sorry. My name is Belmont.
I know who you are. Is that the spirit of someone you know?
Maybe.
Yes. It was my wife.
Forgive me. I couldn't help but overhear what she told you. It sounds like the spirits who founded our order are trying to tell us something very important through her.
What do you mean?
Only that the founders of the Order seem to be using the dead to communicate with us. The prophecy has been secret for many centuries. It is known only to a select few. There is no way she could have known of it unless they managed to tell her somehow. Praise be to God.
What prophecy?
It is written that a pure-hearted warrior will claim the power of the Lords of Shadow as his own. And use it in order to overcome all evil.
Uh-huh.
It is said this warrior will become God's vassal on Earth, supremely powerful. He could do anything. The founding spirits have not abandoned us, Gabriel. Thanks to your Marie, we now know there is some hope.
Yay!
We have to enter the lands of the Dark Lords, you and I. We must reclaim the powers they hold and unite the heavens with this world once more. And don't you see, Gabriel? You can bring her back.
If what you say is true, then we need to work quickly and in secret. The Lords of Shadow must not suspect we're on their trail, or they will turn all of their attention towards us.
Uh-oh.
We should take different routes, you and I. I will head for the Land of the Lycans. You leave for the territory of the vampires and prepare the way. Then we must go on to the Lord of the Necromancers together. His realm lies furthest. Our enemy must suspect nothing.
Take this. It will allow you to absorb spiritual energy and will help cure your wounds.
Thanks.
Good luck, my friend. May we be granted victory.
Thank you, brother. You have given me renewed hope.
New combos available. What? Fine. Chapter 2.
We part ways, he and I. My instincts tell me he is filled with hope, a hope that will drive him ever onwards. Good.
Good.
Perhaps he is the one, a warrior of pure heart who can deliver us from all evil. Perhaps. I wonder what went through his mind when he saw her there, his beloved. Did he see his dreams, or did he see his future blown away like leaves on the wind? I spy him as he heads out towards the reaches of Pan's influence. A forest lies to the east that leads to the Land of the Lycans. The ruin of an ancient civilization is there, forgotten and decaying. Once a proud testament to man's ingenuity and vision, it has now been conquered by nature, as she claims all things for her own.
Good old Zobek. The Chronicles of the Brotherhood of Abelene. Zobek is one of their longest-serving warriors. List of heroic deeds, tribute to impressing, vast knowledge, and art war, despite his age. He can employ many fighting skills, weapon choice, and belong. Sword, which he handles great skill, and usually he likes to wear old-fashioned uniform. Brother Lon, according to him, was inherited as one of his ancestors, one of the founding members of the Order. Friendos, well, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna go make some lunch, and I'll be back later. Possibly with some more Grounded with Becca, or some more of this, just depending. Anywho, thanks for tuning in. Number and Clint, thank you for popping in, as always. I will hope to see you in a little while. Take it easy, okay?